It's not my fault!
Well, where'd he go then, you tramp?
Who you calling a tramp? I loved Johnny. Not exclusively, I'll grant you, but I loved him. Now he's gone!
Hey, what's going on?
Johnny's disappeared, gone crazy, abducted by aliens!
I bet it was you, Hopkins!
Yeah. Since you turned up, everything's gone really weird.
King of the school.
Who's the daddy-o now, huh? My love has gone. Find him, King.
Quit poking me. You're both acting crazy. Cut it out. Now tell me, where's Johnny?
I don't know. Nobody's seen him. He got a little brokenhearted after we split up, but it's not my fault.
Someone said they saw a couple of asylum orderlies driving up to his house. But you know how people love to talk. Johnny wasn't crazy.
Asylum orderlies?
He was a real leader. Not like you, Jimmy.
Look, I'll get your boy back, all right? See you later, freaks.
What's up?
me out of here. You gotta get into the control room to open the door. Get an orderly uniform from the laundry room. Dropout set me up. What are you waiting for?
Break?
Man, this is so boring.
What's this?
Thanks for getting me, kid.
Let's
go out the back way. Follow me.
Whatever, okay?
Thanks for getting me out, Jimmy.
How'd you get in there to begin with?
Some of the local kids said they'd gotten together with Lola. I went a little crazy.
I can believe that.
Yeah, anyway, so I gotta find Lola, see if it's true or not. See ya.
All right, Johnny. Have fun. I'm good. What can I say?
You'll be able to help me if you want.